Hello everyone,
in today's video I'm gonna show you how to receive push notification in React Native using Firebase. First open Google Chrome. We're gonna create a new project. React Native init project name push notification. I'm gonna create a new project. It will take some time, so I'm gonna just the video. The project is created. Now go to project folder. Push notification will not work on emulators, so you have to use real device. So I'm using my own. Now React Native run Android. In case you got any error, open Android Studio. Shrink your project. Successfully. Now try to run React Native run Android. As you can see, it runs successfully. So we are gonna receiving push notification using Firebase. So first open Firebase console. Add your project. have to register your app to Firebase to receive push notification. As you can see, general cloud messaging, integration, service accounts, data privacy, user and permission, your server key, sender ID. Now we are using Android device, so click for Android and register your app. We have to enter Android package name. Go to Android folder, app, src, main, Android manifesto.xml as your package name. Click register app, download Google service.json. Open your project folder, go to Android and app and paste the Google JSON files. I'm just gonna rename that. Done. Then click next. Don't need all of that. Next. Run your app to verify installation. It will check that your app will be registered or not. So again, run React Native on Android. Open Firebase, sorry, React Native Firebase. Are in firebase.io. Go to doc. Current version is 5. Installation Android. First initial setup. React Native Firebase initial setup, install the package npm install dash.shape React Native Firebase. Copy it. Install successfully. This is npm audit fix. In case your package gets some error, it will fix that. Initial setup is complete, as you can see, and I have already added the project to the Firebase. And now go to Android. If you are using iOS, you can go to iOS. So we are using Android. First, link Firebase, React Native link, React Native Firebase. If your React Native version is lower than 59, then you have to link. You have to run this command. If not, it will link automatically. I have already done that, set up Google service.json. Now go to your project Android app, complete build.gradle file. You have to add this class path project Android folder build.gradle file under dependency. Done. Second, app build.gradle file. To apply the plugin to your project, add the following to the very bottom of your app. Copy app folder build.gradle. Now add Firebase module. To add this dependency, in Android app build.gradle. Android app build.gradle. Then Android build.gradle to add Google it's already here. Save that. And again run React Native on Android to check in case you got an error. Don't worry about that. Open Android Studio. Sync project with gradle files. It will fix that. Now, again, React Native run Android. So now we are done with the basic installation process of Firebase. Now we have to add two more dependencies. One is the cloud messaging. Add this dependency. Now open main application.java and add this line. Add this line in the get package. You don't have to add this in Android manifesto. Now move on to notification. This line and this line also. You don't have to add anything. For confirmation that we don't have any error in our coding, we have to run React Native run Android to check that our code is fine. As you can see that you got an error. Don't worry about that, we just have to change. Open Android Studio and go to build.gradle. Just have to change the version of Firebase messaging to 19 and sync again. Now you can run React Native run Android. So it runs successfully. Now we don't have anything to do with the Firebase. We have to install another plugin to receiving push notification. Search for React Native push notification. React Native push notification npm. Go to GitHub link, React Native push notification. Install this package. Package installed successfully. Now what we have to do here, you can, as you can check in the document, we have to add this in our Android manifest.xml. The permission that you have to add. Now
copy all this. We don't have to add anything in main application. Just create this one. Go to Android folder, then app, then src, then resources, then values, then create. Create this page. src, then values. One thing we forget to change is that in Android manifest.xml is application ID. We have to change it with our package name. Here. You can control D. Press Ctrl D to change everywhere. Here also. Now we are done. Now just add this code, not all of that. Add this code to receive push notification. Open app.js. I'm gonna remove all of that. Just add a component did mount. Sorry, have to write component did mount here. Copy this code. Paste it here and import push notification. Push notification and remove that. Remove that also. Just gonna style it a little bit.
show the text in the center.
And save all. In case you gotten any error, just open Android Studio and sync your project with Readle files again. Then again, run this command react native on Android. So now we are done with coding. Just we are gonna test now that our code is working or not. Open Firebase and go to cloud messaging. Send your first message. Enter the title and the text. Next, target user app. Next. As you can see here, test it again. I'm just gonna just duplicate the notification. Write test two. Next. Look at here. Test two. Successfully working. So you guys have any problem, then comment it below. I will reply. And please subscribe to my channel. And in the next video, we're gonna see how to send push notification from app. We are testing from Firebase cloud messaging. In the next video, we're gonna testing from the app how to send push notification from one app to another app, specified user. Like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.